Welcome to the final episode of QCS Top Dog. A while back, we put a call out to our Delta units to see if they had what it takes to become this year's Top Dog. I think we can agree that our entrants answered the call and showed that they have more than what it takes. We've seen officers showcase their skills across obedience, agility, search, and also freestyle. Well, here's a recap of some of those contestants. The results are in. Let's hear from QCS Commissioner Peter Martin APM as he lets one entrant know they are this year's general purpose top dog.
Gentlemen, it's good to be with you and thank you for taking the time. And Louise, thank you for hosting this morning. I wanted to patch in particularly to thank and to acknowledge Ryan for participating in the Top Dog 2020 Awards. It's a really important initiative, and from my perspective, not only is it important to showcase the excellent work that our officers and their dogs do, but also it's a part of our business that goes to the very heart of one of the important principles of Corrections 2030 around the issue of safety. So the issue of safety, commensurate with that first principle of Corrections 2030, is critically important to us. And so exemplifying the excellent work that occurs in the dog squad officers, the Delta units across Queensland Corrective Services is a wonderful opportunity, but it's critically important. The reason for my call today is to not only thank Ryan for his participation in that important program, but also to give some really great news to Ryan and tell us that they were actually the Top Dog Award recipients in the general purpose category for 2020, and that's a really significant achievement. Congratulations, incredibly well done.
Thanks, sir.
Well done, mate.
Thank you very much.
Well, it was obvious, and we went through each of the nominees very, very carefully, and what was really obvious with you, Ryan, and Talis, was the bond that you had, the way that you were working in together. It really exemplified what I think a dog squad unit should be about. And so that was a really, you were in a really illustrious company. The awards were at a very, very high standard. So to be recognised in that way in your peer group right across the enterprise is really quite an extraordinary feat. Ryan, congratulations. Very, very well done. We're incredibly proud of your efforts, and it was wonderful to see you recognised that way. Well done.
Thank you, sir. Very honoured to receive that award. It is a nice feeling, especially with Talis. I've had him for so long, and he is a pleasure to work with. So, recognition for that. Well, and his
fantastic, fantastic. Well, yeah. some of the success rightly goes to Talis. No doubt there'll be a bit of extra kibble in his bowl tonight. So, give him a pat for me. And when I next get up to Townsville, I'm looking forward to catching up with you and to recognise and to congratulate you personally. But to not only you, but to all of the team at Townsville for the work you're doing, and particularly the work of the Delta units, the dog squads. Congratulations, Ryan. Very, very well done. And to your colleagues, thank you for supporting Ryan and pushing this nomination forward. But it's a wonderful thing for not only Ryan and Talis, but it's a wonderful thing for Townsville. And some really good things happening in Townsville, and this merely is another one of those examples. So well done to you all.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Congratulations.
Q QCS Commissioner Peter Martin also contacted another entrant to let them know they are this year's passive alert drug detection top dog.
Scott, thanks for coming in. It's really good to see you, as always. But also, I just wanted to thank you personally for your contribution to Top Dog 2020. Yep. To be considered in that pool of people, and the applicant pool was just outstanding. Entries came from the four corners of the state, from every facet of our enterprise. When it comes to the great work of the Delta units, the dog squads, wonderful. You know, we saw that exemplified from Lotus Glen to Townsville to across the southeast corner of Queensland. Yep. But you'll be pleased to know that in a strong field of pad dog entrants, Tomo was recognised as being the number one dog for Corrections 2020 yep. as the top dog. So he is the top dog for pad dogs across Queensland.
Yep.
So well done and congratulations.
Good boy.
He is a good boy, and we're very proud of him, and thanks for your contribution to that. So we really, really appreciate it.
No, that's no trouble from me. I enjoy doing it.
It's really important that, you know, Top Dog 2020 for us does a number of things. Firstly, it gets the important message out there to our workforce about the role of the dogs, both general purpose dogs and also pad dogs. Yep. In terms of security, safety, if you look at Corrections 2030, the very first limb of that is safety. And so the Delta units, the work that you do and the work that Tomo and Jax do for us to keep our system safe, is really important to recognise. That's the first principle of Top Dog 2020. But the other one too is to send an external message out right across the community of Queensland that we're an employer of choice, that the work we do is really innovative. It's incredibly important. And for people to look at that and to maybe want to emulate that, maybe want to come and join Queensland Corrective Services. So as a recruiting strategy, it's really important. I just want to thank you also for contributing to that.
Yep.
Scott, thanks again. Thanks for coming in. Good to see you. And I know you've got some work to do around here today. So good luck with that. And again to Tomo, an old friend, I'll just give him an extra pat of congratulations.
Yes, well, a big congratulations to this year's QCS Top Dog winners. And we also want to congratulate the winners of three other categories. Congratulations to Ryan and Cooper from Townsville Correctional Centre for the Freestyle Award. Congratulations to Scott and Jax from Walston and Brisbane Women's Correctional Centres for Best Dressed. And congratulations to Tim and Boss from Southern Queensland Correctional Centre for taking out the Special Mention and Best Team Award. Thank you to all the Delta units who participated this year, and a special thanks to our judges, QCS Commissioner Peter Martin, QCS Deputy Commissioner Custodial Operations, Gary McCann, and the QCS Manager for Statewide Development and Standards for the Dog Squad, Alan Swan. Lastly, thanks to all of our QCS officers for their vital work to prevent crime and keep our communities safe. Thank you. Well, thanks for coming in. It's great to see you. And I want to thank you specifically for participating in Top Dog 2020. You know, it's really important to exemplify the excellent work that happens with respect to our Delta units, our dog squads across Queensland. And the way that you wore the QCS uniform with pride is really exemplary. And so, again, congratulations and very, very well done. We're really proud of you. Thank you.